Ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to Chaos Island, the most dreadful island of the game. Let's go ahead and get started with these action challenges. It looks like there's one here. I think Spider would be a no-go for this kind of thing. First one down. This is actually going a lot smoother than I thought. And we got this one over here next. That's actually right next to Shinobi, so that'll make it easier. I'll come back for you in a second, Shinobi. Don't worry. Yeah. Let's freaking go. Now we go up to this one. Actually, I just realized who's the guardian up here, though? I feel like that's Fortress, which I don't like. I don't like the fact that Fortress is over there for that. I only got a couple of enemies over here anyways to start it off.
Thank you.
All right, there's that one down. So that's three down. Or. Okay, so there's none on the fishing spot island down here. There's none over here. There's no challenges over here. Oh, there's one on the island over here though. Let's go to this one next, because that one's the closest in a sense. My bad. Oh, you're kidding me. I have to do that again? It didn't save the other two. Another reason why Chaos Island is the worst island of the game. Okay. Let's try this again. Stuck in 2D mode because of the frickin' dash pads. Okay, thank God, finally. Finally got rid of that one. Okay, next one. Over here. Here. that works. Oh, my back is killing me right now. Oh, fuck. Over here. Here we go. Okay. For a second there, I was worried I didn't get it just yet. I was paying more attention to the enemies than I was to time. Man. I don't want to deal with you for this, or actually, hold on. No. I wish I knew a good spot to go for that. Because I don't want to do spider for that one, because first I would have to break spider's shell, then I would have to be skydiving. Wait, what about, oh, what if I made my way over this way? Okay. Attack thing. Here's what I plan on doing with this. Excavator! It's not a bad plan, but... Okay, it's not a bad plan, but I need to figure out a better way to get Excavator down to his bottom faster. Cross slash. I keep forgetting about that. Damn it. Now I'm curious, how would Squid do that? Go. Let's try Squid, see how that works. Nope. Can you stop? I would have had that if it wasn't for the fact that I lost my combo. This one actually helps out get me more points as fast as possible. Squid. Okay, no for Squid. No for Squid. That's a no-go for Squid. Let me try it again.
Just barely. Just barely.
So I would only have to do squid if I still had a lot of time still left on the clock. Which I think for that one, it said I still had 30 points by the time that happened. Okay. Then excavator, I can see you later. Okay. I'll take it. And then last but not least, there should be one more. Yeah, this one right here, and I'll fast travel to this portal so that way I don't have to grind, go rail grinding. How is it S rank already? Jeez. Come here. That should have been the last one, I think, right? Yeah. So that's the last one for Chaos Island. Now, from what I saw on the Rhea map, Rhea Island map, when I was grabbing the sound memory tokens earlier, I highly doubt there's no action change challenges on Rhea Island. So skip Rhea Island, go straight to Oranos Island, and I'll see y'all there.